Milwaukee 8 oil cooler fan kit. Thought I'd do a video installing this little fan kit. Just installed these flow highway pegs. Lately, I've been really going with the flow. So I pull this ugly cover off, trim piece. T27. T for Torx. What's in the box, Bob? That's part number 2680195 from Harley-Davidson. Instructions. Basically, remove the factory cooler, two bolts. This slides in between the mounting brackets, clips onto the back side of the oil cooler, and factory pigtail plugs into the fan, the factory connector. Pretty slick. Then you just bolt it back on, put the ugly looking shroud back on. Should be good to go. Hanging on for dear life. Made in China. Ooh, it's from Italy. Portofino. Haha. Wow, yeah, that's pretty. Made in Italy. No kidding. Oh, that's cool. Nice. Nice connector. It's heavy. This is composite. The blade is composite. But this is aluminum heat sink on the back of the motor. Yeah, that's pretty good quality.
I like it.
Okay, so this is up. Wait a minute. Do I really not have to remove this? Oh yeah, I do. It goes on the back side. Duh. Alright. Put plenty of blue Loctite on this.
screw. Harley-Davidson, baby.
Show this from this side. I've never done this before, so. Thing is your biggest fan. And there's the connector. All right. Oh, that guy. Well, I realize you can't see anything but my back. Sorry. It is what it is. I'm an amateur. I don't know how this video is going to turn out. Deal with it. Come on. Why don't they put this on at the factory? It'd be a lot easier. Making me do it. Thing's fighting me a little bit.
Okay. Got you, baby.
Yeah, it's properly greasy and 5,000 miles underneath this bike.
Only 5,000 miles. 5,000 baby miles. Now connecting the power. Voila. That's what the fan looks like installed. There's the power. Right there. Snaps right in. Connector was already there. Had a plug in it. So that's the cooler with the fan. Bada boom, bada bam. That's my angle. Adjust my camera here. Okay. Alright. I guess that's it. Now I just fucking bolt the same back on. Oh, I gotta put that in. Damn. That was pretty simple. Wait. Don't speak too soon. You know how that goes. Such an angle.
Damn. What if I just posted this video without editing it? That would suck for you guys. Bitching. So this little fan's gonna kick on whenever the ECU tells it to keep the oil at whatever temperature. Whatever temperature Harley wants it. Not sure. Hopefully like 180 degrees, that'd be kinda cool.
Hope you guys like this video. My neighbors think I talk to myself.
Fucking rad, man.
This is the plug that was in there. CVO chin spoiler, not. Look at that shit. That's it. It's all she wrote. That's cool. Yeah, it's tight.
Sweet action, man.
Cool. Can't even tell it's on there.
And might as well show these off. So you can see how good that looks.
Booyah.
Machined black. Machined black. cool feature about this jack, the handle comes out so it doesn't get in the way.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, man. That's what's up right there.
Mint.
What color? Right. Yeah, it's gonna ride it, and maybe I'll do another video saying what's up with this little fan when it kicks on. Later.